Hi guys, I got the SRS Carbine and I just try my luck again with the contract in the on the lake map that I have to win. Because I'm very close to level 40 and I know it will not get easier. So I'm using this nice little thing here now. Oh, come on. Wow. It was a skull. I have no idea where this guy is. Don't tell me he's here. He's a good player, my goodness, he's really good. Where is he? Where is he? And how can he shoot me? Where am I? I never started from here. I never started from here. I was playing this map so many times. Oh, wait. Did I? So I have no idea how the guy was doing it with the skull weapon. No idea. Should be someone on the left. Top. No same side killing. Pfft, are you kidding me? That's the game about. I don't move. That was a bunch of work. Four players. I'm the worst one. He's coming from the left. He's here somewhere. Okay, he was here somewhere. Not anymore. Oh my goodness, this map really makes me. Stormkill? Are you kidding me? Yeah, that's a problem. If there's one pro player, you're already kind of dead. So, what can we do? Nothing. My goodness, I don't know. So, you should come from. Ah, he's already dead. Now that's the thing, this SRS has a power of 90 damage. So I was coming. Ah, come on. Wait, this Desert Eagle? So this guy must be somewhere. This level, I don't know. I hate it. So, yeah, survived. Damn it. Now I have 30 shots, 10 more than with the usual 10 more than with the usual RP. That makes me nervous, this game. Makes me really nervous. Only 4 minutes to play. Ah, oh, 500 points. How can I get 500 points? Damn it. No players. Well, I have another chance then to wait for the respawn. Wait, was there something? No. And do some shots. That's it. And all the others are just sniping. It's so boring, this map. I mean, I really have to get rid of it. And especially before I get level 40. There's one guy on top. Okay, so you win. And even though you win, you cannot get the contract done, you see? Oh, damn it. That's irony. I mean, of course I sniped on them, but it was not like that bad. I mean, you got like 3 kills only. So if any one of the if any of the developers should see this video, please change something with the contract here. That makes no fun and it's a totally stop. Yeah, and there's 240. It's the worst map. Of all the maps, this is the worst map. Even worse than Overpass. Ah, yeah, next spawn. Nice. Good player. Inside here, one guy. I have no. So I want to say, if I move slowly, I might have the chance to survive. Ah, yeah, wonderful. Good player. Try it again. I don't like the match. Oh my goodness, this, he has even more reputation. So he's a very strong player now here. Foo, 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 foo. So that actually makes me think of skipping the contracts totally. I mean, not hunting the contract, just having playing the game. I don't know. Our best position. I believe it's 20 minutes in this map. So stupid. This map is so stupid. You can also go in the container and shoot at the house. Already snipering, you see? You already get 120 points. Are you kidding me? I don't see the sniper guys. Oh, in the house or not? I'm very sorry, guy. Very sorry. This is definitely a gold contract. See, that guy's already 300. 300. course he's... Is that something? No. Because he's on a totally different map. Not different map, he's just aiming at the house or something. Spawn points. So my tactics, I mean, I need 4 times more than... No, 300 points to go. Such a stupid level. Map. Finding out this guy. Oh, that's the top player. At the moment, so if I can keep him down, would be great. He's really going like 3 times the same way. Probably might think of an alternative to get me, right? Are we sneaking through? Cannot go there because snipers will get him quite fast. Can shoot from there. Let's make it visible. No one? Don't tell me I'm alone at this side. My goodness. Good thing is the other guy left, so I have only this other player, who's quite good, I would say. So if I'm lucky and there's some more respawns, and the others are playing bad, I can have a chance. That takes 20 minutes, the entire map. Oh, you must be kidding me. It's already on about 300. So I'm just trying to be smart here, not to be... efficient, just smart and get the points, nothing else. My goodness. Time taking contract. My goodness. Everybody, sorry, seems to be on the other side, huh? I'm gonna be sniping from there, but I throw the sonar and it showed nothing. So if I go to the right now and check it out. Oh, I got this guy. Nineteen shots to go. If I'm lucky and he's so pissed off, he will leave the game, and then it's very good. What can I do? He's a good player, I think. Back to position. So I think this is the only place where I can survive without the sniper thing. He got shot again. 12. 12 minutes to go, and I really hope he's respawned here. He's got killed many times, and then he's leaving the game, and then I have a chance for the first place. But this is written in the stars. I have no idea if it works. And maybe he's coming from the right now, because he seems to be a good player. And he's knifing me from behind. That can happen. I have a problem. I have still hope that the snipers are doing their job on the right. All snipers. Okay, let's hope he's respawned here. Actually, the developers could calculate who's aiming at the spawn point and then don't spawn there. That would be actually one way to solve the spawn problem. Just got this idea now. Oof, 140 points more than me, this guy. Well, well, well. Wasting again my time here. Actually, I don't hope so. If I run, I get shot immediately. This makes no sense. Makes no sense to change position. Makes no sense. Can only wait and wait. Maybe I should take a sniper and find a better position, but I don't like the map. I just want to get rid of it. Yeah, sorry guys, that's the worst gameplay ever. And I will put this in the video description. Yeah, don't watch it. I mean, not too long, because it makes no sense. Okay, I heard something. Okay, keep on coming. 7. Oh no, why am I doing this? Ah, damn it! Damn it! Oh no, where am I? In the trees. Okay, now finally found out one position here. I get him. Oh my goodness. Behind the stone. Open my eyes. Nobody? One of these guys in the trees, or again in the trees. Oh my goodness, I lead by 15 points only. There are 6 minutes to go. What's happening here? Don't see him. Let's go for the other side. Is there somebody? Oh, damn it, have you seen that? Just a mini millisecond thing. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. Nope, no good idea to go there. Ah. I'm already nervous and my hand is shaking. Can you imagine? Ah, because I know everything is so close here. Let me check. There's nobody now. So my lead with 15 points only. And I have no idea what I should do now. Can only hope that the other guy is just leaving. And if he's leaving, I have a good chance to win. Verdammt. So from this position, I can only do that one. Or I get killed and go. I'm lucky to go the other side. But mostly, when respawning, I don't go to the other side, I go to the house over there. He left the game! He left the game! Oh, that is awesome! Have you seen that? 3 minutes left! Oh my goodness. Now I can play more open actually. Because, okay, you guys can get some points. Okay. So I actually just have to wait and hope that the other guy is not having a run or something. Oh, okay, being nervous is like reducing now. Should also have like a bar on the left where you see my nervosity. What is it? Nervosity? Nervous? Nervosity, right? My factor of being nervous. I just go over there and throw the mortar. Maybe there's one guy. Let's go back, not let these respawn there. Nope, is not. So actually I should not shoot him from there because then, you know, he's respawned and then he's maybe leaving the game. If he leaves the game... Oh my, this is far. Awesome. Okay, that is really a plus point for the SIS. Okay, there's one guy. Okay. See, this can use that as a sniper here. Actually, it's quite. I think it's okay. It's nice. Okay, let's wait for that. 1 minute to go. 1 minute, and we are done. It's awesome. And I have 400 points plus. Please, guys, stay in the game. Stay in the game. They should run that they can shoot at me, and it's like more the fun factor. Everybody's shooting at me, and they will not think of leaving the game. So I can get killed, actually. It's like playing mouse and cats. Ah, awesome. Now I get killed. So I would call that tactics. Oh, there's one guy. No, let him live. Let him live. Should we? Why are they not shooting at me? Just stay in the game. Stay in the game for 10 seconds, please. Stay in the game. Stay in the game. Everybody. Everybody, stay in the game. Server, please be constant. He's not even shooting and hitting me from this position. My goodness. Yes! Yeah! I got it! I cannot believe I really got this damn thing. I mean, I was really super lucky when the other guy was leaving. Because he was quite good opponent. My goodness. Kill that right 11! You must be damn kidding me. And I will never play the lake map again. I mean, I say that now. Maybe there's something later on, like loving and hating, or hate love or something. Oh my goodness, I cannot tell you how good I feel at the moment, releasing all the stress from the last three games, trying this map lake. And I did it. I did it. I did it. And really, honestly, there was a luck, a big bunch of luck that helped me fulfill this contract. Yes. Okay, guys. That was cool. That was really cool. And the challenge was a challenge, indeed. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.